got breathing back with another video, and I just jumped into the Elite Challenge, and guess who is here? Look who's here, bruh. What the heck is Tony doing? Anyway, we're gonna be playing him. Let's jump into this, guys. Just gonna wait for him to resume. Alright, let's go. Of course, he's gonna go with that. Nope. Okay. I can never pull that off. Scooch back. He's gonna cross that into. Oh my god, I literally just said he's gonna cross that in. You gotta be kidding with me. Really? Y'all, he scored on me in the 4 seconds. That's tough! Damn. Alright, I'm gonna give him a thumbs up. That was nice. Alright, let's go. Come on. Comeback time, yeah? Alright, Neymar calls that into the middle. Ronaldo take a shot. Boom. Oh! That was a nice tackle. What the heck? Alright. Come on. Cross? Okay. Can I get across into Ibra? Actually, no, I'm gonna go to Griezmann. Are Griezmann across to Ibra? Salah. Why does Abel always go to Salah's head? He literally sucks. Nope. That ain't happening. Anna, get out of here! Okay, he's playing way more confident than he used to. Oh my god, the lag. You gotta be kidding with me. Alright, I'm gonna pass it to Griezmann. Oh. Is all him right now. I'm not really here right now. I'm watching the Sidemen and doing some homework. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna pray for real. No. I ain't having this. I ain't having this, bruh. There's no way I'm losing. Come on. I'm gonna start playing for real. Hold on, let me turn off. Right, come on. Can I get a cross in, please? Neymar. Oh my god. So I'll take a shot. Ronaldo? Alright, that's a goal. Bam. Alright. There we go. 2-1. Come on. I'm gonna do this for Reddit. I ain't losing this. It's gonna be three. It's gonna be. I've beaten him twice. This is gonna be his third time. Come on, Tony. You're not scoring another goal, my guy. Nope. You better go to Ronaldo. Put that in. Neymar. Watch that. I need my keeper to come out. Come on. Can I get a chip in? Go Neymar. That's beautiful. Bam. Woo! Guys, that's not C abusing. I chipped it over his player. C abusing is if I do it from my own half, like all the way from the back of my half, all the way to the other half. That's C abusing. Chipping it over one person, not C abusing. I don't care what you say, it's not C abusing. Alright, come on. Neymar over there and Mbappe over there. Alright, I think I'm chilling. Come on, boy, let's go! Come on, Ibra. Messi, Varane. Salah, Messi. Chip it over. I'm lagging. Nope. Okay, I gotta go back. I gotta run back. Run it. Alright, Varane. Griezmann, can I get a beautiful chip over him? Can I please? Thank you. If y'all say that's C abusing, oh my god, that's a goal. Alright, thank you. If y'all say that's C abusing, go suck a dick, cuz. C abusing is if you hit it from all the way from your field, all the way to the other person's field. Like, you hit the ball over every single player of theirs. Not chipping over one person. Thank you. And C abusers, they do it constantly. Like, they keep C abusing. That's the only way they can score. Yes, let's go. Hernandez. Ibrahimovic to the middle? Yes, they're right there. Alright, go Salah. That's it. Oh my god. Nope.
What?
Alright, Ronaldo. Get there. Oh my son of a. Alright, thank you. Come on, let's get a beautiful goal. Super passing like last time. I ain't having this. I ain't losing, bruh. There's only like 15 minutes in this. Oh, and more to go. There's only 15 minutes left in the challenge, and I only have one left. I'm winning this, bro.
Beautiful. What?
Oh my god. Come on, boys. I don't want to just beat him 3-2. I want to crush his dreams. Hazard, Messi, Lopez. Perfect, that's a goal. That's a goal. That's game, guys. It's a wrap. It's a wrap. Yeah. GG.
Like this video for your boy Brazen, bruh. Let's go. Simple.
There ain't no way I'm letting this go in. Get that out of here. Sandro, get it out of here. Somebody. Oh, okay. Alright. Can I get a pass for Ronaldo? Hurry! Oh my god. He hit it out. Okay, that should be game. That's rape. 4-2. That's a good comeback. Alright, GG, bruh. Shake hands? No, okay. Yeah, I'd be pretty pissed if I lost 4-2 as well. Anyway, guys. Come on, we only have one more match left. GG, Tony. We didn't actually plan it this time. We just got lucky. Alright, to the next match. Let's go. So you might be asking, Brayden, why are you playing on camera type? TV camera type. Just so I can prove that I could play every single camera type there is.
Simple!
Yes, sir. The best one, though, I think I'm best with, yeah, I'm definitely best with sideline. Sideline, then ball, that's offside. And then goal to goal, and then TV. I suck with TV, but I'm still pretty good at it. Because I've been playing the game since 2015. So, yeah, I've been playing the game since 2015, and I always used to play it with sideline. And actually, goal to goal. That's why I'm the best at those two. Alright, y'all want to see long shot with TV? Right here. Bam.
Woo! Simple.
Alright. Alexander, can I get a Varane over the chip it over him? Ibra, Salah play in the middle. Ronaldo one touch. Yeah, beautiful. Don't even gotta go close. There you go. Thank you. Skedaddle, skedoodle. Your boy just scored a banger. That even rhymed, but I don't care. Okay, boys, I changed my camera type to ball, so. Ooh, risky. Let's see, not to ball, to goal, just to prove that your boy is crazy in camera type. Come on, bro. If I score within the next 5 seconds, y'all have to like and subscribe. Like that in the middle. You see it? Long shot, goal. Boom. I think I took the W. That's it, guys. I won with one life left. That's crazy, bro. Thank y'all for watching. Leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.